it's gonna be time here. So SP game used right here. SP game used. So here we go. Filler race. Winner of this race is gonna get two spots in the break. Here we got Dave, 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 Roger, and Roger. So we're gonna shuffle seven times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. All right, so we got Rogers in that sky blue outfit. There's been two winners today with that outfit on. So we'll see if that trend continues. So here we go. So Dave in the Barbie outfit takes the lead here. And Dave in the green, Roger in the yellow takes the lead. Okay. 15 seconds left. And Roger's holding off the field. Roger in the yellow holding off the field. But Dave in the green, 5 seconds, turning the juices on here. Dave in the green, it's neck and neck. And Dave, the green Dave, wins this thing. Congratulations, Dave. You are the filler winner. Congratulations to you. You get two spots in the break. So now we're about ready to do this thing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. All right, so we have all of our entrants here. Now we just gotta go over here to random. And first of all, we're gonna random the teams. We got the Ducks all the way down to the Jets. So seven times through. This is 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7 right there. Okay, so we got Seattle Kraken at the bottom and the Islanders at the top. So we're going to copy that and make a new list right here. Paste special text. And then we're going to do the same thing with the owner. So everybody that bought into the break, we're going to match you up right now with the team. So good luck. The team to get is the Chicago Blackhawks. That's the best team to get. So here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7 right there. Okay, so Dave, you're at the bottom. Dave, you're at the top. Going to copy that list. And here we go. Paste special text. All right. So, Dave, you got the Islanders. Brian with the Blues. Roger with the Wild. Dave, you got the Blue Jackets, the Lightning. Roger with the Stars. Dave with the Panthers. Dave, you got the Avalanche. Frank with the Canucks. Brian, you got the Rangers. Dave, Ducks, Senators, Predators, Flames. Matt with the Sharks. Frank with the Coyotes. Brian with the Red Wings. Matt, Caps. Roger, Golden Knights. Dave, Maple Leafs, Sabres, Flyers, Pens, Canadians, Bruins. Brian, you got the Jets. Dave, you got the Kings, Hurricanes, and Dave, you get the Blackhawks again. That's like the third or fourth box in a row. You got the Blackhawks. Dave, you also got the Oilers. Roger with the Devils. Dave with the Kraken. So let's alphabetize this list here. And Dave hit a Bedard relic yesterday. Yeah, pop this one in here with a better window than that other one. So there we go. Much better window there. All right, so Dave, Frank wants to know, do you want to trade the Sabres away? So Frank has the... Frank's got the Coyotes, Dave. Frank has also got the Canucks. So Coyotes and Canucks. So let me know. All right, let's do it. Let's do it. I'll start opening this up while you guys are still trade talking or whatever it is you're doing. Just get this. All right, so it looks like we might have a trade. So let's get this worked out here before we open. So Frank's got the Coyotes and the Canucks. That's the two, Vancouver, Arizona. You want to trade one of those for a Buffalo Sabres, Dave? Frank's a Sabres fan, so he collects PCs. Sabres. All right, Frank, he's just kind of saying, hey, doesn't matter, I guess. So Arizona, Vancouver. All right, give him Vancouver. Okay, so Dave, you're going to go to Vancouver. All right, Frank, you're going to go to the Sabres. All right, so here we go. It's time. Let's do it. Let's do it. Hopefully we can pull another Connor Bedard. See what we get. So good luck, guys. Good luck here. First up, we have an authentic rookies, 22 of 116, Yuna Kapanen for the Boston Bruins. And that's going out to Dave S. Dave S. coming out to you. Next up, we have a jumbo relic here. And that's the banner year. And that's Adam Fantilli draft card. And he is going out to the Blue Jackets right there. And that is going to be Dave S. Dave S. coming out to you. Wish they would have numbered that thing. But there we go. Next up is the deep cuts. I love these, man. You can see the die cut in there that they have. This is a deep cuts Luke Hughes with the Devils. So this one's going to go out to Roger S. Roger S. The deep cuts coming out to you, Roger. And that's going to be numbered 45 of 250. Roger S. coming your way. Next up, we've got an authentic rookies right here. Authentic rookies. And this one is Jackson Stober. It's the wrong Blackhawks, but a Blackhawks auto nonetheless. And this is going out to Dave S. Dave S. Jackson Stober. And no number on that one. Going out to Dave. And then we have a Rangers Will Coil Rangers rookie sweaters jersey swatch. And this one is going out to Brian W. Brian W., you got your name announced on here. Good for you, man. Brian W. rookie sweaters there. And looks like last but not least, it is a Winter Classic Fabrics, a Kasperi Kapanen, and that's a pins. And this is going out to Dave S. Dave S. coming out to you. I wish that was numbered. But anyway, nothing too major in that box. But I'm going to list the next one up. We also have...